Today, we are going to recite poem Little Jack Horner. Little Jack Horner sat in the corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out the plum and said, "What a good boy am I."